Okay, friends, subscribers, and all you YouTubers out there, thank you very much for joining me. And I just realised something, and I can't fix it now. So, but yeah, it's life, I suppose. It's life. Something happens, and yeah. So you're going to have to watch this one with a man with no teeth. Yeah, lost them to a horse years ago. Kicked me off, threw me onto a fence, and they still sit into the fence this day. That's like 40 fucking years ago. Okay, so here we go. And this stream is proudly brought to you by whatiszs.com. ZS is coming soon. Okay, friends, subscribers, and all you YouTubers and Discord viewers now. Yes, we're on Discord now. Streaming directly to Discord. Welcome along to the Discord viewers. Now, with the Discord viewers, you can actually talk to me. I can hear you, but it won't come on the video, so you don't have to worry about your voice going on the video, and I don't have to worry about what you say going on to the video. It'll show up in the chat, but that's about it. So no matter what you type in Discord, it's going to come to me, and I will actually hear it on these nice little I'll do that with these earbuds, they're not noise cancelling. So yeah, come on and enjoy yourselves and come along for the ride. I'm going to go and get my ass kicked. I need 6 more wins to make it to Elite, so I'm going back into recruit just to get a few wins. Take it from there. But I should have got them before I done it, and then I could have just upgraded to Elite for 7 days. But I've only got 350 credit, and I need 600 to buy 7 days of Elite, and hopefully whilst I'm in Elite, I'll make some more credit and buy some more time in Elite. So I've only been, for those of you that don't know, I've only actually been playing this game for now 3 days. But I've clocked up a few hours. Oops, I can't tell you how many. Now, I'm doing pretty well for someone that's noob to a game. I'm not a noob to gaming. I've been gaming all my life. I even write games. What the hell has just happened to that? Just lost the screen there for a second. But yeah, I do my best to play a game and get it out there. I may go quiet at times while I'm playing and everything, but even though I'm back in here, I still can get my ass kicked. And which happens quite regularly. That's what the game is. You get little Corvettes. We don't have any Corvettes. Do we have any Corvettes? Yeah, oh, we've got no Corvettes in this. We've got none whatsoever. Oh, but that's the way the cookie crumbles. 10-1, we're up against Corvettes. We always come up against Corvettes. They tend to kick your ass really bad. So, I don't know, I'm going to have to fix the damn settings in this. It keeps on coming up with the Windows line. Oh, here we go. Into battle we go. So, yeah, for those that don't know, I'm old. I'm almost 60. Almost. With 2 more years to go.
Action stations all deck.
Just because you're old doesn't mean you can't fucking enjoy playing games. And yes, I swear a lot. It's legal here in Australia. And it actually is. We can actually tell a copper to go fuck off and they can't do anything about it. They can try and take us to court, but the judge will just laugh at them. It's ruled in a courtroom that, yes, the word
Stasis Warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Can be said freely. Because it's a dictionary. So we're allowed to go.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Alright, going up to my little height.
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
I don't hide in artillery, I take the artillery out the front way. So it's possible to come up here, please. I can generally get those out of the vehicle to be out of the game.
We're winning, Captain. Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Activated. Multiple impacts. Damage control teams on station.
Picking up enemy contact. Over there.
They're trying to pull a fast one, and I'm going to do something. Oh, what the hell's going on with the game?
Stasis, warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Captain, we're gaining ground out there.
I can't do it. Control and stuff. What's going on?
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Got a lock, Captain. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Thanks, Captain.
We're winning, Captain.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
System still in cooldown.
Engaging.
Scratch one dreadnought. Reloading.
Weapon have that. It's time to reload though.
Thanks for the assist.
That'd be a negative, Captain. Cooldown in progress.
Enemy destroyer, destroyed, Captain.
Buzzer coming around on that.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Stasis warhead launched.
Sorry, boss. She's still cooling down.
Thanks, Captain.
You heard the Captain.
System drained. Starting cooldown. Weapons eye.
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
System still cycling back up, Captain.
Hope's not gonna hide you from me.
heard the captain.
We've got nothing left.
Move after that one, Eddie.
Stasis warheads got...
We're completely dominating the enemy, Captain.
Activated. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Autoguns fired up. Launch stasis warhead. Aye, Captain. Activating primary weapons, Captain.
This battle is ours.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Dreadnought is going down.
Our retribution is swift.
Reloading autoguns.
That's where they're respawning.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
That's one less destroyer to worry about. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Enemy corvette eliminated, Captain. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Understood.
Aye, Captain. All stop.
Done and done.
Damn, I didn't get to fire the big gun. My big guns. Just love the big guns, man. Ooh, got third. Need a win. Need a win. I need the court points too. Points I need to get weapons. Even if I have to stay in proof ground, but I don't get as much in the tier 2. Unfortunately, that's the way it goes with tier 2. I keep on forgetting the cameras. Okay, let's go to ships and try again. This game needs the points that you need for these. They've got nowhere does it appear. It tells you how many you've got. It doesn't tell you anything. Let's try that. No more fun. It's back to grind. Back to the grindstone, as the old saying goes. Yes, I know, Ruby. I know. They're whinging. Practice my artillery. Might even think about doing the V2 for a while, get them upgraded so that I can upgrade their ships. Battle begins. What do we got? Me. Dreadnought. But it's so much better if you can come into any game.
All allied ships be advised. Get them before they get us.
Okay.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Stasis Warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Well, I can't see shit.
Launch Stasis Warhead. Hi, Captain.
Firing up. Damage control teams. System drained. Cycling.
Thank you.
We've got the advantage, Captain.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Ship is damaged, Captain. Shield activated.
Abandoned ship. All hands.
That told me there is. It's always better to work together.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Aye, Captain. All stop. Activating artillery.
Artillery cruiser destroyed.
System drained.
That's two contacts down. Good shooting, Captain. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
A lot of lag in this game today.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Activating primary weapons, Captain.
System still in cooldown.
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Tech cruiser going down. Nice shooting.
I'm not a sucker.
Firing.
We've taken the lead, Captain.
Reloading.
One more shot. I've got it. Oh, yeah.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Launch.
Sorry, boss. She's still cooling down.
Autoguns fired up. We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge. One less dreadnought to worry about.
Okay. What in the hell did I just go in on?
Down to 50%, Captain.
Main power just went down. Our hull is collapsing.
No, I hate that. I do it myself, so I can't say. Best trick of the lot. Go around the back. Wait for nothing. You need a faster ship than the artillery. But you can have a lot of fun doing it. How was it?
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
We're completely dominating the enemy, Captain.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. just launched. We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge.
System drained. Cycling.
Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Scratch one artillery cruiser. Autoguns fired up. Stasis warhead locked and at the ready.
Activated.
We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge. We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge. Got to reload. Stand by. Stasis warheads targeting.
Captain, the enemy's gaining ground.
Warhead's got a lock, Captain. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Stasis warhead's got a lock.
Amplifying weapon systems. Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Firing up.
Warhead locked and at...
That's it, she's done.
That's it. Enemy dreadnought is going down. Stasis warhead launched.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Enemy destroyer scrapped.
Shield activated. Negative, we're still in cooldown. Aye, Captain, activating.
We've got the advantage, Captain.
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
System drained. Starting cooldown.
Launching.
We can't, she's still cooling down.
Autoguns fired up. Got to reload. Stand by. Thanks for the assist.
Captain, we're gaining ground out there.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Hostile artillery cruiser is going down. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Lock.
We just can't do it, boss.
You heard the captain.
Commencing cooldown.
Drop.
chalk up another win.
Did we do it? Did we get that other win we wanted? Come on. Yes. We got it. Chat, I don't. Sorry, guys, I didn't even realise I didn't have the chat up. Hey, Hobbs, how are you? Hey, Angus. Sorry, guys, I forgot to actually put the chat up. Computer keeps on freezing. I bet you I've got that bloody task manager com surrogates back again. Bloody Windows, I've got to get up. They told me they got it out of my computer yesterday, but there's this little program they keep on coming up, com surrogates. And what they're doing, they're just slowing my system down. Something freaking shocking. It's a joke. See now, for 8 weeks old puppies, they are fucking vicious. Not me. They even attack me.
All allied ships, be advised. Get them before they get us.
They play so damn rough. It's different than Joe.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
That's not close enough.
Stasis warhead launched.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Leading by example, eh, boss?
You heard the captain.
We're in the 30.
System drained. Cycling.
Activating primary weapons, captain.
Negative, captain. Still in cooldown.
Launching stasis warhead.
Negative, we're still in cooldown.
Autoguns fired up. That's one less destroyer to worry about.
Amplifying weapon systems.
Artillery cruiser destroyed. Got to reload. Stand by. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Captain.
Launch stasis warhead. Aye, Captain.
Commencing cooldown. Down in progress. Amplifying weapons, aye.
Let's see them hold out when they're down one tech cruiser.
Thanks for the assist.
That'd be a negative, Captain. Cool down in progress.
Scratch one Dreadnought. Launching stasis warhead. Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Activated. Engaging.
Scrapped an artillery cruiser. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Activating primary weapons, Captain. Thanks, Captain. Warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Engaging.
Reloading. Stasis warhead launched.
We can't. She's still cooling down. Amplifying weapons, aye.
We're taking them down, ship by ship.
Thanks.
This battle is ours.
Sorry, boss. She's still cooling down.
Autoguns fired up.
Cycling back up, Captain.
Confirmed. Enemy dreadnought destroyed. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Aye, Captain. Activating. Aye, Captain. Activating. That's it. She's done.
Got to reload. Stand by. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Multiple impacts detected. Shield activated.
We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge.
Critical system failure across the board, Captain.
Warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Launching stasis warhead.
thrusters.
Thrusters aren't yet operational. Thanks, Captain.
That's how you get the job done.
Oh. Okay, I don't think I've got on that one. Yeah, I stretched the old back. Oh shit, I did. Yep, I like that. My fingers are too fucking big for this keyboard. That's why they need to set it up with joysticks. I got a Thrustmaster, it's got so many bloody buttons on it. Perfect for this game. Yeah, they don't have it. But it's a good place to learn this. The way they've set this game up, it's actually quite good. They've got a proving ground and everything, the basic setup for first and second level. Like, effectively, I've got some tier 3 ships, but most of my ships are all tier 2 and tier 1, and they haven't even been upgraded. I am starting to upgrade them. So, go in the ships, I might keep on upgrading that one. Where is it? Don't have time. Do it next time. Do it next time. So, yeah, you can hear those pups in the background. You really can. They're sort of as loud as any of those pups. And fight, fight, fight. That's all they do. I'll be glad to see the back end of the buggers. Noises, anything. So I'll stick with that. Yeah, it's amazing. You can score wins at one level, you jump up to the next and get to the bottom of the rank. It shows you what experience does. It's sort of the more experience you get, the better you get. And I'm still just gaining experience with the artillery. Oh, I love artillery, always have done. I've always generally got the strongest of all weapons.
All decks to action stations. Incoming enemy ships, run out the guns.
Most distant. Long distance firing ratios you've got.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Warheads targeting the enemy ship. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
Captain, we're gaining ground out there.
Shield activated.
Autoguns fired up.
Guess that's why you're the captain. Captain.
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
You heard the captain.
System drained.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Reloading autoguns. Activating primary weapons, Captain. those warheads targeting the enemy ship.
We're winning, Captain.
We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge. Launching stasis warhead.
Maneuvering thrusters.
Stasis
cool down in progress. Systems depleted, Captain.
Warheads targeting the enemy ship. Stasis warhead launched.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Taking down a dreadnought never gets old.
Engaging. Systems drained, Captain.
Confirmed. Enemy dreadnought destroyed. Autoguns fired up.
We've got the advantage, Captain.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
destroyed. No stopping you is there, Captain.
None at all.
Got to reload. Stand by. We got him, Captain. Enemy Dreadnought destroyed. Stasis warhead locked and at the ready.
We've got this battle in the bag. Let's finish him.
Aye, Captain. All stop. Activating artillery. System drain. Cycling.
Stasis warhead locked and at the ready. Stasis warhead.
Captain, the enemy's gaining ground. We got him, Captain.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Stasis, scratch one artillery cruiser. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons.
Engaging.
Commencing cooldown.
I call that a win.
Yeah, that wasn't bad, that one. Did I get another win for my 300 credits so I can go elite? Yes, for another win. I'll get to elite yet. Leto is pretty good. Oh, 13 kills. Right, let's go back into the big scores. Might not, oh no, get the wins first. Two more wins. You said two more wins. I'll keep on doing it with my career. While we're at it, we're gonna go back into the ships. Upgrade a couple of weapons. Where is it? Where is it? Upgrade it.
chips, be advised. Get them before they get us.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Scratch one artillery cruiser. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Scratch two in a row.
Another one.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Activating primary weapons, Captain. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
Activated.
The enemy ship. Stasis warhead launched. Reloading autogons.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
Enemy destroyer, destroyed, Captain.
We've got nothing left.
Confirmed. Enemy tech cruiser destroyed.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Tech cruiser going down. Nice shooting.
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Stasis warhead.
Aye, Captain. Activating. System drained. Starting recharge. Activated.
We got him, Captain.
Weapons, Captain. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
Thanks.
thrusters.
Firing.
System drained.
That's it. Enemy Dreadnought is going down. Stasis warhead locked and sank.
We're taking them down, ship by ship.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Confirmed. Enemy tech cruiser destroyed. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Artillery cruiser destroyed. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Launch stasis warhead, aye, Captain. Autoguns fired up. Enemy tech cruiser destroyed, Captain.
We just can't do it, boss. Aye, Captain. Engaging. Commencing cooldown.
Got to reload. Stand by. Enemy Dreadnought destroyed. Nothing but a pile of slag. Stasis warhead locked and at the ready. Stasis warhead launched.
Done and done.
What was it? Cool. I don't know how many kills I got then. Alrighty then, I like this. I like it when that's in the middle. you can't not like it. You work hard. I'm actually glad they've got an old avatar there. I really am. 12 kills, 2 double. That's not bad. About 2,000. It doesn't go up. The points don't go up as much. But at the moment, all I'm trying to do is get the win. And I think I might have got it. Because I think... Oh, do I need one more? No, I need one more. Let's have a look. Career progression. One more win. And then I can finally sign up for Elite. But I might go back into the thing. I've got a couple of hours to kill. That's the problem. Got to go to the docks. One more win will get me the 300 credits I need to go to Elite. Bugger buying all those little things for your ship with your credit. You should be using them only on the... What am I looking for? Oh. Yeah, I know I need one with that ship. That's right. Shoot. Futura, where's Futura? Wasn't in the hangar, it was in the damn thing, so I couldn't get to it. Okay, we're in the back of this map. This current map is so unreal in the dark. When you're playing in the dark, all you see are you've got to look for the radar signatures, and that's the only way that you can actually hit them is by seeing the radar signature. You're aiming at the radar signature, and that's it. And when you've got the radar signature, then you can take them out. Okay, what have we got? We got a picture. My voice is going. I've been talking for too long on the bloody internet. It always the way. Here we go.
Okay. All ships be advised. Orders are to destroy all enemy ships. Good luck, captains.
Get to a good firing position quick.
Full power. power to maneuvering thrusters.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Stasis warhead launched. Destroyed. Stasis warhead launched. Autoguns fired up. We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge. Thank you.
Shield activated.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Sorry, boss. She's still cooling down.
That's it. Enemy Dreadnought is going down. Reloading autoguns.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
You heard the captain.
System drained. Cycling.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Enemy warheads locked on our position.
Shield activated.
Scratch enemy destroyer.
Multiple impacts. Damage control teams on station.
Stasis warhead. Activate
enemy warheads locked on our position.
Launching state. We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge.
All hands, abandon ship. Report to emergency evac.
Commit. The dreadnoughts are deadly. Can I get close to you?
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Launch stasis warhead, aye, Captain.
That'd be a negative, Captain. Cooldown in progress. Commencing cooldown.
We've taken the lead, Captain.
Hostile attack cruiser going down. Make it a double. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Launching.
We can't. She's still cooling down.
Thank you, little bubble.
weapons eye. Eye, Captain. All stop. Activating artillery.
We got him, Captain. Enemy dreadnought destroyed. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
We've got this battle in the bag. Let's finish him.
Heavy damage across multiple systems, Captain.
Bloody cool bit. Above me. No wonder. Two of the bastards. Ah, damn. Sitting right on top of me, taking me out.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Stasis warhead launched.
Captain, engaging. Systems drone.
Hostile destroyer eliminated, Captain. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Launch stasis warhead, aye, Captain.
It's not looking good out there, Captain. The enemy's catching up.
Cool down in progress.
Launching stasis warhead.
Aye, holding position. Engaging artillery. Negative, Captain. Still in cooldown. We've got nothing left.
Just as hard in the dusk. The dust, you can't see shit. Hard to talk when you don't have your teeth in. Again. I think I just got my win. Cool. Now I get me 300 credits and I'm going elite. I'll most probably get my ass kicked. But 11 kills. Not bad. I don't Don't you just love that picture? Now, I'm looking at this thing, by the way, and you said that there's a little thing there that you can push, and I can't get anything up there, so. Alrighty then, let's go and spend some credit.
Arctic Storm said anyone else in Legendary Queue? Serbia SRW said.
People pay to play in these games. You can actually see the reason. They want to jump ahead fast or anything. Don't understand the importance of actually learning the game as you go along. If you grind out in the early stages, you pretty much know everything because you're taught everything while you're grinding out. If you don't know what grinding out is, it means playing the game, learning the game the best way you can. Now that I've got all my wins, I'll go back to T3. And play in T3. Match is starting. God, you've got to upgrade everything in this one. Each kill 14. Yeah, they call these matches different things, but they're pretty much just the same bloody match. Don't know why, because I haven't seen any difference. I've been into some of them and I'm still playing the same things. I'm still playing on the same levels. Unless it's got to do more with you as you grow. You get more chances to do things. Okay, so what have we got in the team? Two destroyers. The tactical cruiser. Second Dreadnought. I can't see it.
Action stations, hostile contact inbound. Prepare for combat.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Catapult locked on. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Launching stasis warhead. Locked.
Amplifying weapon systems. High engaging cloak.
Catapult locked. Scratch enemy destroyer.
Captain, we're gaining ground out there.
Recharging cloak, Captain.
Autoguns fired up. Stasis warhead launched.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Autoguns. Catapult locked on. Stasis warhead launched. Firing catapult.
Activated.
We got him, Captain.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Activated.
Warhead locked in at the ready. Thanks. Catapult locked. Launching catapult. Launching stasis warhead. Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
Thanks, Captain.
Aye, Captain. Engaging.
One less dreadnought to worry about. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Oh, there and hide.
We're locked on. Stasis warheads got a lock, Captain. Firing catapult.
Oh, that upgraded flak gun does some damage.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
All I needed to do is start taking them out and upgrade them.
Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
Taking them down, ship by ship.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain.
We've got this battle in the bag. Let's finish them.
Catapult locked on. Warheads targeting the enemy ship. Reloading autoguns. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Catapult locked on. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. guns to recharge. Thanks for the assist.
Deploy damage control. Shield activated.
Stasis warhead launched.
Main power just went down. Our hull is collapsing.
God, they move fast. Man, do they move fast.
Catapult locked. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Retreating. Stand down from condition one.
Okay. No, still top three. Don't know why people spend money on clothes. I mean, you just use the clothes they supply, for God's sake. You're only wasting your credit. I'm going to save up just to upgrade this ship now that I've won all the points. Then I'll do the future. A lot more grinding. I like the bonuses. So, I don't know what else the elite status does for you, but let's see if it raises the earnings.
Arctic Storm said, haha, the one game where you are the best, winky face.
What, in the basic one? So you guys are actually watching me. I didn't realize that you are actually watching it. Yeah, that's cool. Well, I'm streaming to YouTube, Discord. Yeah, so welcome Discord viewers again. I'll welcome you again. I've been streaming on YouTube for some years, but how in the hell am I in this ship? Okay, that one's got me beat. Oh, okay, so you hit that button and jump through the ships. Okay. Learning every day.
All ships be advised. Orders are to destroy all enemy ships. Yeah. Good luck,
what
Captain.
What do you mean, one game I'm good at? I'm good at it. Most games, actually. I play a lot of different games, so I don't have to...
We're locked on. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
I level up pretty quick.
Launch stasis warhead. Aye, Captain.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Catapult locked on. Activating primary weapons, Captain.
Aye.
Catapult locked. Locked in at the ready.
We're getting killed out here.
We're locked on. Activating primary weapons, Captain. Launching, Captain.
Captain, we're gaining ground out there.
Abandon ship! Enemy warheads locked on our position.
What the hell?
We're locked on. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters. Aye, engaging cloak. Systems recharging. Amplifying weapons, aye.
Catapult locked on. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Catapult locked. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready.
Oh, cool, there, coming around. I saw him just out of the corner of my eye.
We're locked on. Thanks, Captain.
Activated.
Oh, this new flak gun makes a big difference.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Stasis warhead launched.
We got him, Captain.
Activating primary weapons, Captain. We're locked on. Launching catapult. Thank you. Dreadnought eliminated.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Catapult locked on. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Enemy corvette destroyed.
Payback.
Catapult.
Cloak not yet available, Captain.
Destroyer, destroyed, Captain.
Our retribution is swift.
Recharging cloak, Captain. Aye, Captain, activating.
Catapult locked on. Stasis. Stasis warhead's got a lock cap. Enemy vessel. Thanks for the assist.
Where is
it? Launch stasis warhead. Enemy warhead lock on our position.
Activated. We've been hit hard. Damage control team's dispatched.
Whew, thank you. Catapult locked on. Picking up enemy contact. Over there. Some repairs wouldn't go amiss. Catapult locked. Firing, reloading autoguns. Thanks, Captain.
This battle is ours.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
We got him, Captain.
Launcher reloading.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
One less dreadnought to worry about. Catapult locked on. Launching catapult.
That's how you get the job done.
T3 is harder. Much harder. Which I like. You gotta learn. Ooh, I'm up to number two now. I like that. Number one soon. Number one soon. Soon, I hope. Then I'll go to the next level and get my ass kicked again. I love that. I don't mind getting my ass kicked. Let's just say, I grew up in EVE when it comes to space games, so yeah, I've had my ass kicked quite a fair bit. Yes, old EVE. Oh, hang on, actually, I can go back, can't I? I've unlocked the lead. No, lead locked. Oh, no. Oh, so a lead is... that's a base. So let's go back. I want to look at something. Let's see. Fortune. We've got to win a lot more battles. So I can go back and do that in the other one. But yeah, no, I want more points at the moment. Stats. 400, cool. How they get you to buy stuff, see, they know you want these weapons. But see, when you get old, you get patient. You do. And when you don't have anything else to do, I don't like, I work, but really, it's sort of, I rescue bees when they need rescuing. Only when they need rescuing, that's the only problem. When they need rescuing, which this year, it'll be killed some, but haven't rescued any. We can get this up to these weapons up to tier 3, then I'm going to start modding the other ones up to the others to tier 2 weapons. So I can get everything up to tier 2, at least minimum tier 2. So anybody in Discord, what else does the elite status do except give you more points? If you are listening in there, it'd be nice to hear. So for those on YouTube and everywhere else, you guys can't hear them, but I can. Everything's typed in this channel, I hear, so if they just want to comment, I can understand what they're saying. Old age makes you tired at 4 a.m. in the morning. Is it 4 a.m. in the morning? What the time is it? Well, 6:20 a.m. Everybody's tired at 6:20 a.m. if they haven't slept.
All stations, look alive. Got enemy contacts incoming.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Catapult locked. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Launch stasis warhead, I, Captain.
Don't we get one?
We're locked on. Enemy warheads locked on our position. Catapult locked on.
We're getting killed out here.
The ship's falling to pieces. Oh, we can't hold it together.
What fucking missiles did he hit? Well, we stand one missile barrage. Ah, oh, okay. There were three of them. I had two actual at the same time. No, I don't need two.
Stasis warhead launched. We're locked on. Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Activated. Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Catapult locked.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
Catapult locked on.
Shield activated.
Stasis warning.
Multiple impacts detected.
Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Full power to maneuvering thrusters.
Launch stasis warhead, I, Captain. Catapult locked on.
Shield activated. We've been hit hard. Deploy damage control teams.
Abandon ship!
Oh. You're gonna have to stop.
Oh. Catapult locked. Stasis warhead locked and at the ready. Warhead locked and at the ready. catapult locked. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Well, you can tell the bloody sun's come out and the fucking weather's gone up about 3 seconds.
Catapult locked on. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Stasis warhead launched. Locked on. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain.
There he is. I'm looking for him.
Catapult locked. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Stasis warhead, aye, Captain. Firing catapult.
Aye, Captain, engaging.
Warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Shield activated.
Captain, we're getting butchered out there. We gotta step it up. Captain, the enemy forces are destroying us.
Stasis warheads got a lock, Captain. We're locked on. Warhead launched. Launching cap negative. Launchers reloading. We got him, Captain. Enemy dreadnought destroyed.
Activated.
Enemy destroyer scrapped.
I could have at least said thanks.
Warhead locked and at the ready.
Amplifying weapons, aye. To maneuvering thrusters.
Catapult locked on. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. on. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Got a lock, Captain. Launching.
Chalk it up to experience, Captain.
Oh, man. I'm actually gonna get up and have a stretch. Spectalana. Kick my ass. So it doesn't raise you, the leap doesn't raise the bonus up that much, actually. Definitely, I must have reached my Twitch partnership requirements by now. After this game, I'm going to jump into another game for a couple of seconds, and yeah.
Ships, be advised. Orders are to destroy all enemy ships. Good luck, captains.
Catapult locked. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Autoguns fired up. Launch stasis warhead. Aye, Captain.
Cloak engaged.
Catapult locked on.
Lost our cloak.
Launching catapult. Got to reload. Stand by. Warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Aye, Captain. Activating.
We just took the upper hand.
warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Enemy warheads lap in our position. We're locked on.
Shield activated.
Catapult locked. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
Firing catapult. Autoguns fired up. Launching stasis warhead. That did it. Enemy destroyer's hull is cut. We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge. Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Shield activated. Amplifying weapons, aye.
Reloading autoguns.
We're winning, Captain.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain.
We've got the advantage, Captain.
Catapult locked on. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Destroyed, Captain. We're locked on. Catapult locked on. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Launch, no can do. Launcher's reloading. Autoguns fired up. Stasis warhead, we've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge.
Captain, the enemy's gaining ground.
Thank you.
Aye, engaging cloak.
Reloading.
Recharging cloak. Gonna take a minute.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Amplifying weapon systems.
I'll heal, you fire. Catapult locked. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Catapult locked. Stasis warhead locked in at the ready. Thanks for the assist.
We got him, Captain.
We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge. catapult, launching stasis warhead.
Aye, Captain, engaging.
Artillery cruiser destroyed. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain.
System's going dark. We're losing her.
And we lost that one. And battle on fire.
Still dominating, Captain, but just barely.
Catapult locked. Stasis warhead locked and at the ready. We're locked on. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Amplifying weapons, aye. We've been hit hard. Deploy damage control teams.
Hull integrity's collapsing. Abandon ship.
Right over the top. I need to fix the radar so you get a 360 degree radar.
Catapult locked on. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship.
Aye, Captain, engaging.
Stasis warhead launched. Launching catapult. Enemy dreadnought destroyed. Nothing but a pile of slag.
Serbia SRW said.
Yeah, what? Said what? Got it.
Thanks. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain.
Aye, Captain, activating.
Catapult locked on. Stasis warhead locked and at the ready. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons, Captain. Launching stasis warhead.
Amplifying weapon systems.
It up to experience, Captain.
Ah, there he was. Up here. Barson. Well, we've still got second again. I'm happy with that. It took me 4 hours to make last time. 100% believe. So, but are they credits or not? Still trying to work out what they are. I thought you're supposed to earn credits with those damn things. If you go quiet, you're going to have to hear a little bit of radio chatter in the back. I'm almost ready to go and get changed to go to the doctors, actually. One more round and I'm going to go to the doctors. Got to go and get checked up. I had a pretty bad fall the other day. I've already been to the hospital, but I've been told I've got to go get checked up. Yeah, friggin' pups. My animals have caused me so many injuries over the years. They get under you. And you don't... Don't bloody see them. You wind up in a major accident or something like that. Wind up in hospital for a couple of days. Yeah, it's fun. But that's the way the cookie crumbles.
All allied ships, be advised. Get them before they get us.
Power to maneuvering thrusters.
We're locked on. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Autoguns fired up. Catapult locked on. Stasis warhead locked and at the ready.
We're winning, Captain.
Yep, that better flat gun. Now equals out the...
Activating primary weapons, Captain. Catapult locked. Got to reload. Stand by. We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge. Stasis warhead launched. Dreadnought eliminated.
Spinning won't stop me, lady.
Launching Stasis Warhead.
We're taking them down, ship by ship.
Got it.
launching catapult. Scratch one, hostile attack cruiser. Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Launch stasis warhead, aye, Captain. Locked. Stasis warheads targeting the enemy ship. Launching stasis warhead. Launching.
Scratch two in a row.
No can do. Launchers reloading. Autoguns fired up.
Captain, engaging.
Stasis warhead's got a lock, Captain. Hostile attack cruiser going down. Reloading autoguns. Got a lock, Captain. Stasis warhead launched.
This battle is ours.
Firing catapult. Activating primary weapons, Captain. Artillery cruiser, we've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge.
Amplifying weapons, aye.
That destroyer is scrap, Captain. We've got to wait for the autoguns to recharge.
I call that a win.
Well, folks, thank you for joining me. And, yes, because now I need to go and see a doctor. Just my normal GP, guys, so don't worry. Just something I got to do. So for those of you that have joined me on Discord, I do appreciate you coming along for the ride. And I might talk to you again and everything. And I'm not going to actually be in Discord for a while, guys. So, yeah. Anyhow, I'm going to catch you all later, and yeah, have a good day, and I'll see you when I get back. Ciao. And those of you on YouTube, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and to click that little bell so you get notified. I'll see you later. Bye.